About your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core's deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores. Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grab core. Take it out.
Current! Take cover!
Shut it down.
Yeah.
core offline.
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now. Another Guardian is leaving.
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now. Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans? Ha! Jameson Locke, ex-Oni acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, that. But looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of Manab? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind Mjolnir armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. North. Find the grab doors.
Edward Buck, you're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others, and yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olympia Vale, the little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
That's
her.
That's Spartan Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores.
Last grab course down. Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
You are pale imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress-up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring Chief home.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Activating the override.
Wonderful! We can reach the cryptum now!
Let's go, Osiris.
John's leaving with me. And when I wake him in 10,000 years, when he experiences the permanent peace I have ensured, he will see that I was right. And you, your kind and the violence you have wrought, you will be long forgotten.
Well, crap.
How are we supposed to reach the crypto?
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming.
She has sealed it. She has sealed my doors. No, unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Humans, Cortana is about to leave. She is disconnecting herself from the Genesis installation.
So how quick can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure. Stations that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I will open the access
soon. Incoming!
Prepare for hand to hand!
The Cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She is moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, please.
Focus fire!
Take care of them, Osiris.
Brother, hit me!
Talk about this!
Watch it, Locke!
System failed! Thanks, Spartan.
Dal, need help!
Humanity. Saint Healy.
What does she want now?
Kijar. Ongoy.
She's not talking to us. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Saint Shion. Yonhet.
Almost done.
General Hanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your created has come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways...
Well, now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
Exuberant, time is running low.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
To Exuberant. Hurry!
She will leave, taking the Kryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away!
Osiris, move!
What are you doing? My guardians are deployed.
Pulse incoming.
Brace yourselves! Keep moving.
The reclamation has begun. Just because you wear that armor does not make you my Spartans.
Here it comes!
Another pulse!
Soon peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Another pull!
Hold on!
Nearly there! Nearly there!
Stay behind me!
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
Gonna take more than that.
Yeah. Go on.
Look! You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just... another... not taking the cube.
Sorry!
Slip space one is locked in. Crypto secure. Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save him?
It is too late. The slip space drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Instructors! This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation! I will take something of yours!
Done!
The other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slip space now!
For the galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
Took you long enough.
Thank you. Thank you.